Oh. Didn't see you there. To summarize what's happened, the SD card in my camera got corrupted, and we haven't lost anything, thankfully. Gonna be making a single tomorrow. We're going into the studio tomorrow. And, we're gonna see what happens. Gonna see if I like the studio first, see if it's a comfortable environment to express myself in the way I need to. I'm sure it will be. I'm sure it will be great. But I'm heading out tonight to Frenchman Streets. I think there's a blues jam going on at a certain bar, which I'm gonna try and find. Yeah, let's see what happens then. It's studio day. The day where we go into the studio and cut maybe two or three songs. Two of which are originals. One of which might be a cover if we get there. We got it for two nights, tonight and tomorrow night. In the middle of packing right now. We got my telly, the Strat, and Harold's Finline telly, bringing that snare. And there it is, the studio.
Dude, we're here just in time for this walk.
Now when the saints marching in, when the saints go marching in, yes, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in. Now when the saints go marching by, I would like to hit the number. You can find it, be gone, this clarinet well in there.
Guitar.
Yep.
Lord, I want to be in that number. Here comes Trummy Young and his trombone wailing.
Good afternoon. Oh. Anyway, it's recording day two. Yeah, day two recording. Oh my god, you hear those jet fighters? Yeah, it's recording day two, and we're gonna do some recording out here. Not here, but we're going back to the studio later. It's day two in the studio. Our bass player can't arrive till a bit later, but so we began work on the Sgt. Pepper's cover. It's sounding quite juicy. We're using the telly on this one in the humbucker position, and my god, does it sound big. We're going through this board from the 70s. I don't know what it's called or nothing. I can find out. But good god, is it powerful. Yeah, we're out here. We're out here. It is Wednesday, my dudes, and we last night we were at the studio, as you saw, like in the previous frame probably, and we didn't get it finished yet. We are so close, and it's really annoying me because we were supposed to have this done on Tuesday, but I guess it'll be worth the extra days in the studio. Going in tomorrow night, I'm gonna sleep there because it's like an hour drive out of here. And I'm just gonna stay there, create. Maybe I can work the computer, do shit like that. Or just crash on the sofas after eating loads of fried chicken. Pardon, who knows? But tonight we're going to the DBA to see Walter Washington Wolfman, or Walter Wolfman Washington, or Wolfman Walter Washington, something like that. We're gonna see him play. Dirk, who you saw in the studio, he's gonna take me backstage, hopefully, because he's personal friends with him, and maybe we get to hang out or something. Cool. Whenever you're ready.
The track is done. We are finished with the single. Now we gotta get some, finish instrumental, gotta sing, and we're done.
Everything was always like that down there, just nonstop.
Dirk, where's the strippers?
You just showed up.
Lord, I'm sailing to find a brand new home. You know my rent is due. Last day, packing the rest of my stuff. This is it.